Before we proceed to our video, please make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell down below for more upcoming uploads. A smile can last a lifetime if you take care of it. For that reason, it's important for parents to instill good oral health habits in children as early as possible. Tips that were developed to help keep teeth and gums strong and healthy. 1. Brush teeth and gums with fluoride toothpaste at least twice a day, especially after eating breakfast and before bedtime. 2. Visit the dentist regularly. 3. Floss your teeth daily. 4. Use fluoride rinse for strong, healthy teeth and gums. 5. Limit the number of times you eat snacks each day and remember to practice healthy eating and get plenty of calcium. 6. Limit sugary foods. Bacteria in dental plaque change sugars into acids. 7. Protect your teeth from injury. Wear a mouthguard or full face helmet when playing sports. 8. Try to save a knocked out tooth. If possible, hold the tooth back in place while you seek immediate dental advice. If this is not possible, wrap the tooth in plastic or place it in milk and seek dental advice immediately. 9. Avoid using your teeth for anything other than chewing food. If you use them to crack nuts, remove bottle tops or rip open packaging, you risk chipping or even breaking your teeth. 10. See your dentist for regular checkups. You should also visit your dentist if you have a dental problem such as a toothache or bleeding gums. If you like this video, give us the thumb up. If you want more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.